only way we can prove it is by having a conversation with the people who we're providing value to. All right. How many of us truly appreciate these guys and gals? We appreciate them. We appreciate them. We love them, right? Without them, we'd have nothing else, right? We love them. We appreciate them. All right. Appreciate, and my English teacher is rolling over right now because I'm going to talk grammar. Appreciate is a verb. What does the verb mean? It's an action item. That means you have to do something to actually be a verb. So how do we appreciate them? Ask another question, not to embarrass anybody, because we're all one family, it's just us in the room. I know we haven't asked many people recently the value that we provide to them and why they do business with us. How about within the last 24 months, not including Christmas, the generic cards don't count, right? Have expressed appreciation, and not just a thank you at the end of the call, hey, thanks. Have taken the specific time to express appreciation for our value-added business partners. Is that something that we do as a regular basis?
Say thank you for your order, you know? That's.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice.
Thank you for it.
Hey, how you doing? I'm doing great. I asked you how you were doing. No, how you doing really? Is there a difference between that?
Yeah.
How you doing? You're coughing. How you doing? How you doing really? Are you all right? You looking at look? Feel okay? So there's asking and there's asking. There's asking and then there's really caring. What if we did? I'm the last person to ask anybody else to work harder. Because from what I've seen and what I've heard, we already work really hard. Right? Right? Every single day. Every single day. We already work hard. It's not about you working harder. What if, as a team, not just the outside salespeople, not just the inside salespeople, everybody, since we all interact with our partners every single day anyway, what if somehow, some way, we started layering in, and not everybody needs to do this part of it, we ask them why they do business with us. We ask them how we provide value to them, because we appreciate you as a partner, and if you keep telling somebody that you're a partner, value the business partner, they'll actually start believing it. We are doing it, but if we call them, hey, thanks for being our loyal customer, our client, it's okay, I'm a customer. I'd rather be somebody's partner. Feels better, right? So if we start asking these loyal partners why they do business with us, what is the value that we provide to them, would that help things when it starts getting cold again? If we took the time, once again, not necessarily everybody, because it has to be done properly when done the best, we started saying, thank you. No, really, thank you. There are people who, Mike, you work with, that you've been doing business with them for decades. True or false?
True.
Give me the name of one of them, just kind of random, anybody. Just one first name.
As a customer?
Yeah.
We used to do Willie.
Willie.
WC.
Willie. When was the last time you saw Willie?
Today.
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 Yeah. Willie, how you doing, man?
How you doing, sir?
I know this is going to feel really awkward, but I got to say something to you. Okay? I really appreciate your business. I really do. We've been running for like 20 plus years, right? We've never really had a conversation like this. But I just want you to know that I personally, and we as a company, appreciate you. As a matter of fact, we were just talking about you in our monthly team meeting. When we were talking about our most trusted and loyal business partners, we were talking about you. Your name was on our board. And I just wanted to say thank you. How would Willie feel?
I feel pretty good about
that. Yeah. Budget. Money, right? How much does that cost? During the normal course of your day, around all the stuff that you do, let's layer in a few things and make it even better.